body is a body in your language.
I am very proud of you.
Full of
Of course, God is going to bless the works of his hands.